when it comes to making a decision on where to live, there needs to be job opportunities, there needs to be career opportunities. And I was fortunate enough to get in with a company like Parsons Electric into the construction world, into the trades, where there is enough opportunity up here. And I see that there's a lot more opportunity coming down the pipeline that justifies a position opening up for me to back up here again, for me to be able to come up, for our company to expand and for other businesses to expand. So knowing that makes me feel comfortable that I can have a stable life up here and buy a house and raise a family and